it in. Couldn't quite get in far enough to get a shot. Then it's cleared away down the ice by Giroux. Look out for that drive, and it's in the net. Boy, I tell you what, we watched him in the warm-up firing pucks like that, and he caught all of that one, and you name a goalie is going to stop it.
Well, he's got on this side somebody that a Backstrom, somebody probably one of the best passer in the league. And like we talked before the show, like he's got a rocket, a shot, and he likes to use it, and it's heavy.
I think you hit the mark right there with the chemistry between Backstrom and Ovechkin. It really doesn't even matter who plays the other side, other than the fact that player's going to be intimidated by playing on a line with Ovechkin. It takes nothing for this guy for to leave his stick.
It's all changing, and on the puck, Ovechkin bumped his man off the puck, nearly got going. Here he is again. Ovechkin tries to stick handle in, tried to cut to the net, stays outside on spot check. Comes in again. Got a weak low shot away, missed the net, not by much. Kept in there, and that drive was fired on by Backstrom. Ovechkin doing wonders again. He's the star of the show so far.
Great again.
Ovechkin was great again. Now, this guy weighed in this week at 237 pounds. So you wonder why. How does this little guy do what he does? He's got great skill, great speed. But the one thing that I really love about him is when he wants to turn on the heat and he wants to lay somebody out, it's simple enough to do. 237 pounds.
And that's Block. Camilleri had a great scoring chance. Here's a break. Look out, folks. It's Ovechkin. Right in. Stopped by Carey Price. A little bit of room. The shot. It's right on. Carey Price saw it. Kostitsyn centered it. But it got to Ovechkin. And he gallops away. They're catching up to him. And he stalled for time over there. Now he's getting right in. And he stopped. Big save. Ovechkin had another break. And the Canadian goaltender coming up with another two saves. So, can they win the faceoff? Yes, they do. Shot, stop, score! Ovechkin took the shot. Price stopped it and could not find the handle.
Ovechkin, who's got the bomb, right? You can see his shot. You can stop his shot, but you can't control the rebound because it has that much velocity.
Really nice setup going to the net. And again, we're talking...